viciously hurt. You know, we really got to know them so well because we would see them 2 to 3 hours a day for 2 to 3 years. And then in Afghanistan, it just got more intense. The guys and girls were on foot. I couldn't look at it.
The timeline to get on
horses.
I chose the middle left lane, not knowing. What?
How often, how frequently would you call the Dallas Police?
What the fuck?
You know, I know how often.
WFYI.
Oh. Wow.
These are cartoon drawings of the idealized 1951 man. They all look alike. What differs is the color of the uniform. We have, for instance, the blue uniform for...
I love your voice. What was the first music you sang? Was it country music? Did you sing in church? In school music? Or was killed? Philip heard this from a close relative.
Sorry.
Why are you... No.
This is our Second Amendment right.
Asshole.
And then I walk away.
On the other hand, we had another family member who was still in the trailer.
Let me ask you, Father, would you say that religion on the whole has helped, hindered, or been neutral to this arc of moral progress?
Hear all the morbid details from the killer's own terrible lips. Oh, their eyes were shining. Hickok's attorney was also angry. Once more, he traveled to Larned State Hospital.
Well, Dick's is a major sporting goods retailer. It has more than 700 locations. We're not sure necessarily what impact it will have on other retailers or on Congress, but...
What people, I think, want me to be. Or what want a woman to be. And part of your comedy special, you say, you know, having babies...
By either coercing or just stealing them from U.S. firms. And then boot those firms from the China market. Equally important, he says, is that China's Communist Party needs to honor its pledges to its own people to allow markets, not the party or government, to decide where investments should go. Anthony Kuhn, NPR News,
Beijing.
Really?
What the? How is... Oh my god.
This is all things considered.
Idiot.
From NPR News.
Decades. So, labor leaders are looking beyond factory floors to grow their ranks. Brian Baxt of Minnesota Public Radio reports that one budding sector for organizing
is
workers who power political
campaigns.
Aisha Chugtai is a field organizer for Aaron Murphy, a Democrat.
I like you. Culloden's softly emphatic answer pleased and rather flustered Perry. He smiled and said,
"Teachers, administrators, or to myself, you know, he can't be... look at it and say, well, I'll let somebody else do it."
Philadelphia's district attorney, Ron Castile, fought Abu Jamal's appeal in 1989 and later weighed in on the case as a Pennsylvania Supreme Court justice. His lawyers argue that's a conflict of interest that should allow a new appeal. Abu Jamal's supporters argue his case was tainted by racism throughout. His death sentence was commuted to life in prison in 2011.
Dave Mattingly, NPR News, in Washington.
I'm Robin Young. Is your dog talking to strangers, begging for scraps at the table? A canine behavior consultant says there are no bad dogs, only bad owners.
We're half of that story. You know, we have to realize that what we want them to do is one thing, but what are we doing to actually create, facilitate that behavior?
That's next time. Hearing that.
minutes today at 2 p.m. here on 90.1 WFYI. Good morning, I'm Abby Terzini, and thank you for listening.